Welcome, curious young minds, to Learning Lanes Gaming, an educational adventure where we explore the fascinating world of elephants. I'm your guide, and today we'll embark on a journey filled with incredible facts and exciting discoveries about these magnificent creatures. Are you ready? Let's begin. Meet Ellie, our friendly elephant friend. Elephants are the largest land animals on Earth, and they are incredibly intelligent and social creatures. There are two main species of elephants, African and Asian elephants. African elephants are the largest, with large flappy ears, while Asian elephants have smaller ears. Elephants are incredibly social animals. They live in groups called herds, usually led by a wise and experienced female known as the matriarch. Elephants communicate using a wide range of sounds, including trumpets and rumbles. They use these sounds to express emotions, warn of danger, and call to one another. Elephants are some of the smartest animals on our planet. They can solve complex puzzles, use tools, and even show empathy toward other animals. An elephant's trunk is a remarkable appendage. It's a fusion of their nose and upper lip, and it's incredibly versatile. They can pick up the smallest object or spray water over themselves with it. Elephants are what we call keystone species. This means that they play a crucial role in their ecosystem. They help maintain the balance of plant and animal life by shaping their environment. Sadly, elephants face many threats, including habitat loss and poaching. But there's hope. Conservation efforts around the world are working to protect these incredible animals. Our journey with Ellie the elephant has shown us just how amazing these creatures are. They are intelligent, social, and vital to our planet's health. Thank you for joining us on this educational adventure. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe for more exciting explorations. Until next time, keep learning, keep exploring, and keep cherishing the magnificent elephants of our world. Goodbye.